and suburban Pennsylvania. Born and raised in the studio is where I spend most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all. Reading some Harry Potter outside of the school when a couple of guys offered my mom a job. I moved to Boston and became a theater snob. Looked at my phone, I was already there. And that's how I became the Dirty Mouth Girl, Disney hair.